What's up, folks? Most of you, well, shit, 100% of you actually watching this video because you want to last longer in bed. Now, I understand that because that was my man. When I was 17 years old, I used to fuck this old head. She was like 20 something. She was, well, when I was 18 years old, I used to fuck this old head, and man, she was like my second or third person that I had sex with. So it was like, I didn't know what the fuck I was doing, and I would just get in there and just try to pump, you know, back to back to back to back, like I was seeing them porn and shit, and I would nut instantly, man. And she was real nice about it in my face, but come to find out, she was talking about me behind my fucking back. So, like, that became the number one hurdle for me to study and overcome, was how to last longer in bed, yo. And let me tell you, it's so much bullshit out there. You know, it's like, you know, you got the pills, you got the numbing shit, all this, it's just really a bunch of oh, you got, well, one of the things that actually did work was, you know, jacking off before you go have sex, but let me tell you, it's nothing like the first nut. when you're horny and it's built up, it's nothing like the first nut. So once I got older and more mature, that shit became lame to me, you know what I mean? I want the first nut to be the best one, so still took a lot of research and shit, but I did end up finding something. You know what I'm saying? So that's what you're seeing on the screen now, actually. There's a link to this video where it says, in a minute, you'll know this method and you can use it tonight. This is real shit. There's a link to this video below this video you're watching now. It'll lead you to this guy's website and you can watch this shit for yourself and you'll get to see that, when you hear it, I'm sure it'll resonate with you as it did with me. That's my point. That's what I'm trying to say. And you as a, hopefully you an adult, but you as an adult can make your own educated decision when you hear what he has to say for yourself. All right? So I'm going to let him do all the talking, but if you're looking for a solution, look no further, man. Click the link below this video, go to this website, listen to what he has to say, and then make your own decision. All right? I really hope you find everything you're looking for, man, because it's a great feeling. All right. Thank you for watching.